What did you thumbnail while we're sitting here?
Mm-hmm.
I hate you so much.
It's Twin World with Forrest and Sage. There's no telling what they might say. It's Twin World.
Twin World.
Forrest and Sage.
Hello, everyone, and welcome
sometimes to... It's Thursday. Sometimes it's a Tuesday. Hasn't been on a Friday in a while.
No, it really hasn't. You okay?
I'm tired.
I know you are. Hello, everyone, welcome to today's video. How are you?
Tired.
Today, we are reacting to Dancing with the Devil by Demi Lovato. Song. I have not watched the documentary yet. I'm sorry. I have not watched the documentary yet because Dancing with the Devil is the opening credit song. So for my reaction to be truthful, I have not watched the documentary yet. After this, I'll be watching it.
And now he's dragged me out of bed.
Dragged you out of bed? Not even. I walked in at night. Knocked on the door, I'll go so slightly.
Knocked into your head.
Yeah. I go, Sage, brother, it's time to wake up. That was you.
I know.
I'm like, it's time.
I thought I was dreaming.
No, you weren't.
Then I was like, no.
It's Forrest's voice.
Great.
I go, it's time to get up. I even gave you like, I woke you up at like 12:01. I gave you a minute. I was gonna wake you up like 5 minutes before. You're welcome.
That would have been worse.
I was sitting in my bed for like the past half hour. I'd be like, should I just wake him up now? Should I wake him up now? But then I was like, no.
Then you make me wait a half hour?
Exactly. So, anyway, that was a long ramble. Hello. Are we ready? I'm ready. Are you ready? Are you awake? Wake up.
I'm just here.
Okay.
Are you going to watch it after this?
Watch what?
The documentary?
Or no, I'm going to go to bed. No, I'm going to go to bed.
Yeah.
No. Do the correct thing. Say Forrest, as I called myself, Sage.
I know.
And go to bed. So you can hold the phone.
Oh, good.
Because I don't want to. So. Oh, let me make sure the volume's on.
You want to just hold the phone?
No, you can. Thank you.
Do I get to plus
yes.
play?
Yes.
Wow, our sentence structure is great today.
It's just a little red wine, I'll be fine. Not like I wanna do this every night. I've been good, don't I deserve it? I think I earned it, feels like it's worth it.
Oh, I've missed your voice so much.
Be a good song for a Silence of the Lamb remake. For the intro.
Ooh.
Oh.
Fuck. Best album. It's gonna be your best album, girl.
a little white line, I'll be fine. But soon that little white line is a little glass pie. 10 for a remedy, almost got the best of me. I keep praying it don't reach the end of my life.
Oh.
Thank you.
What do you think?
That was good. I liked that.
Oh, it was so good. Oh. I can't wait to listen to it more peaceful. And more and more.
What? It's peaceful.
Peaceful?
Did you not listen to the lyrics?
No, lyric-wise, it was peaceful.
Oh, yeah, okay. But song-wise. Like,
song-wise. Yes, very good.
Fall asleep again.
You gonna fall asleep again? Oh, okay.
Lullaby.
Oh, is it now?
I had a lullaby on the album.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's true, but there I just read the track list today.
Yeah, did you? I can't wait. Oh, I can't wait for 8 more seconds. This album's gonna be so good. In the comments below,
don't wake me up this early again.
I'm going to. When the album drops, it's gonna happen again.
We can't just wait like a couple hours.
And no!
I can be like awake.
You think I'm gonna be able to wait a couple hours?
Be like awake for it.
You think I'm gonna be able to wait a couple hours?
No. Yeah.
What if I wake you up an hour before it's out? Like at 11?
It sounds even worse.
We can just sit here and wait together.
It sounds even worse.
Anyway, in the comments below, let us know what you think of the song. If you haven't if you've seen the documentary, let us know what you think of that.
Well, that's it. Back to Ben.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Cheer, like, favorite, and subscribe.
Share the great friends with us.
What's up?
Bye. Demi Lovato.
You know, great. I love you so very much.
Can't wait for that album. Can't wait to go back to bed. I can't with you. I'm done.
Bye.